I thought it was hard when I was a teenager, but it's nothing compared to the pressure these students are under. Get out.
One of the best ones was seeing Mona for the first time.
Mona!
And Allison's just like, ugh, really?
I brought pie.
The pie just was a disaster. It would not cut, or it would cut through the entire pie box and then we wouldn't be able to lift it. Janelle and I had so much fun filming that scene.
Why don't you put the pie in the fridge? You don't want it to go to waste.
So one of my favorite scenes in the pilot was the scene where you first meet the perfectionist and we're all in this classroom and Allison's our teacher.
Welcome back to school.
And then each one of us says our first line and it just really sets the tone as to who Ava is.
I spent the summer growing my YouTube channel. It's how I pay for tuition.
Who Dylan is.
I was really struck by the idea of isolation, so the characters can escape themselves.
And who Caitlin is.
Well, is it okay to murder a murderer?
Do you think it is?
If somebody hurt someone I loved, yeah, I'd hurt him back.
My favorite scene from the pilot was probably our last day of filming. All of us stayed around on set until everyone was finished. Eli had his very last scene where he's playing the cello. And it's this gorgeous shot of him playing and he's sweating and his fingers are bleeding. And I can't tell you how many times the camera had to reset because it was just such a technical shot. It reset maybe 25 times. And we're all standing there in the cold, like rooting for him, but we were all together. It was really sweet.
All right, my favorite scene in the pilot. Mona runs into the bathroom and she says, get out,
get out,
to this poor student. But if you're a PLL fan, you'll notice that the student I yell at is dressed like nerdy Mona. It's like a nice little Easter egg. I love it.
Now!